survival sequence. Students will need to perform a survival sequence wearing light clothing, which involves a safe entry into the water, followed by sculling, floating, and treading water for 2 minutes, signalling for help intermittently. Students will then need to demonstrate survival strokes, performed slowly for 3 minutes. Finally, students will need to exit the water safely.